When it comes to an environmental disaster at a mine, few top this.
4.5 million cubic meters of contaminated sludge spewed into the Caribbean's pristine waterways when the tailings pond at Mount Polley Mine breached Monday. The cleanup is scary. We were to remove this amount of toxic waste by dump truck.
Assuming that...
apologize for what happened.
They're not our authority. They're your authority as a corporation. They're not our authority.
They can give you the
our
details.
Authority is above the Ministry of Environment. Our authority is far and high above Ministry of Environment. That's our authority. It's Secwepemc women who are raising these children. That's who we follow. If we followed Ministry of Environment, everything would be destroyed. Their standards are the lowest standards for our people. They're too low for our people to be able to eat the food and eat the salmon, eat the berries. So you keep on referring to Ministry of Environment, but you gotta see where Secwepemc. That doesn't apply to us. Your corporation, that applies to you.
Where you motherfuckers been? We on the front lines, walking with the dead. Where you motherfuckers been? We on the front lines, walking with the dead. Kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them, kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them all.
I want my children to be able to taste salmon, to be able to use salmon in our sacred ceremonies, to be able to fish salmon, share it with their families, with their children, to feast with salmon. This is who we are as Secwepemc people, as Indigenous people. Salmon is the lifeblood of our people. Without salmon, we will not survive.
Years, many of those fish will die from toxins in the debris or from silt in their gills.
How high the flood was.
The other stream coming down this valley.
Authority, you cannot wreck our land.
No, this is our land. This is our children's land. And you can get the